Attention, this video is for demonstration purposes only. All actions took place on our own system. Welcome, first we have to start our wireless LAN device in monitor mode with the command airmon and g. After that is done, we have to look for the access point and the client. Now we have to capture the packages from our target access point.